before ends up in the electric chair.
Electric chair.
Just love.
inside a strange contraption. Suddenly, it began to rise. Goofy found himself on stage, right beside Powerline himself. Goofy didn't know what to do. Remembering the weird dance he recently saw his dad perform, Max yelled, "Do the perfect cast!" Goofy began performing the motions of the perfect cast. Powerline continued his song and followed Goofy in the strange dance. Then, Max joined Goofy and Powerline. There was no doubt about it. Max's dad was very cool. Back home, everyone at Stacy's party watched excitedly as Max danced on television. When they got home, Goofy and Max's first stop was Roxanne's house. Max told Roxanne the whole true story. "Why would you make up something like that?" Roxanne asked. "I just wanted you to like me," Max said quietly. "I already liked you, Max," Roxanne smiled. "From the very first time I heard you